Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new here, my name is Kinsey. I'm 23. I live in Dallas, Texas. I make lifestyle vlogs, fitness, style, all of that stuff. So if you guys are new here, be sure to subscribe. Today's video is going to be probably one of the most exciting videos I think I've ever filmed, if not the most exciting. I always say I'm going to quit podcasting like once I have Dolly Parton on because I will have peaked and I can do no better. I feel very similarly with this YouTube video, okay? I am partnering with Skims on this YouTube video. I actually feel like the coolest person in the world. I'm really not that cool, but if you guys know me and you guys have followed along, you know I'm a really big fan of Skims. I love the shapewear. I love like sets like this. I'll show you what I'm wearing. If I could, I would wear a set like this every single day, and that's all I would sleep in. That's all I would wear around the house. Like, I am so obsessed with these sets. I am very excited. I'm gonna show you guys the items that I've recently picked up. You guys have seen them, I'm sure, in some vlogs and some Instagram posts, but I'm gonna go into detail on the items, and I'm also gonna show you guys how I'm styling them. Guys, get excited. So if you guys are watching this, comment down below which piece is your favorite. I have a lot of favorites. Actually, I already know which piece my favorite is. I'll tell you at the very end of the video, but you guys can probably already guess. Let me get rid of my coffee. We have some things to show you guys, okay? The first thing that I love is what I'm wearing right now. I have this tank top, this little bralette, and these little like boxer brief shorts. I love these. I also have something similar in gray, and I posted on my Instagram a few months ago. So comfortable. I'm like obsessed with this. I love these shorts. I have them in gray as well. And like I said, if I could, I would wear these shorts and this bralette to bed every day. It's all I would wear around my house. I just need more. So as far as styling this, I just have some slippers on. I would really just wear this as like a cozy thing around the house. I spend like 99.9% of the time in my house, so I always need things like this. Here's my cute coffee. Like, this is just such a vibe, especially if you're like making breakfast in the morning with your friends or people are coming over or whatever. Like, this would be like legitimately my uniform. I'll give you guys a little bit of a close up. So here is the tank top. I like how it's a little bit of like a boxier fit here. Here are just the little boxers. I think they're so cute. And then here's the bralette. Again, it actually feels supportive, which is like my number one thing. Normally with these, I'd be a little bit afraid, but so comfortable, so supportive, like legitimately the best thing ever. We're gonna get into the Fits Everybody collection because that's the stuff I've really been loving lately. Okay, so if you guys aren't aware, the Fits Everybody collection is the softest thing I have like literally ever put on my body. It feels like buttery fabric. There's underwear for everybody. They have 9 shades. It also fits extra small to a 4X. It's made to flatter and support all body types. I have a larger chest. I'm a double D. So having bralettes that actually support me like pretty much don't exist until Skims. Another reason why I love Skims so much, and I've been wearing them long before they sponsored this video, because it's actually supportive. It literally feels like you're not wearing anything, and it's actually supportive. It's actually comfortable. Like, it's the only thing I'm gonna wear from here on out. The underwear is the best underwear I've ever worn. Cannot say enough good things. First thing I have is this bandeau top. I have never had a bandeau top actually stay up, and like, even I remember when I was younger, before like my chest grew even bigger, I remember still having that problem. They just fall off all the time. This one doesn't move. It is unlike anything I've ever like seen. I literally cannot describe it to you. I've always like really needed a strapless bra or a bandeau that actually like stuck. This is just like a game changer. Here's a bandeau top. I know that's like such a weird thing to do, but like, it just doesn't fall. Like, it is stuck. That is it. It doesn't move. I cannot tell you the amount of times that I've had to like change an outfit because I needed a bandeau or like a strapless bra, and it just wasn't staying up, and I just didn't want to deal with it all day. So I took off the outfit, changed the whole thing, and blah, blah, blah. This is like going to save my life this summer. I just like cannot believe it. Next thing I have is this triangle bralette. So I got this in a size medium. It's just a nude color. This, again, it doesn't look like it would really like support my chest, but it does, and it is so comfortable. Like, that's what I really like about this collection, is that it doesn't feel like you're wearing anything. It's so good. It's also, it's good for like literally anything, just like under t-shirts and stuff, when you don't want to be wearing like an underwire and all that like really uncomfortable like bras and underwear. So here's the triangle bralette. Again, like, I just cannot believe that these are actually supportive. I know I keep saying that, but it's just actually a big deal. Like, this just doesn't happen to me. So I really love this. I honestly have to say, I think this one's probably my favorite. This is the scoop neck bralette. Again, I'm wearing a size medium. Literally the best stuff I've ever worn. I feel like I'm saying that nonstop in this video, but like, I actually just ask Dom. I talk about it all the time. All right, so here is this bralette. It is so comfortable. Even just wearing this with like sweatpants, that's another thing I wear like 24/7. I love this. It's really comfortable. Again, really light but actually supportive. Here I have the boy shorts. love. There's just something about this material that's super lightweight, but it's such good quality that it's not just gonna break, and it actually still supports you. Like, I don't know what kind of like witchcraft they're doing, but like it really works. Really comfortable, again, so flattering. Here are the boy shorts as well. I don't wear boy shorts as much, but again, it's just like something that you need. Really, really soft, again, supportive. I don't know, literally feels like buttery. These are the cheeky briefs, same thing. I honestly don't think I'll ever wear underwear that isn't from Skims. Like, I can't stress that enough. And then we have the dip thong. Okay, so as far as what I wear the most out of all of that, I wear the thong, the cheeky brief, and then the scooped bralette the most. Those are like my top three. The bandeau is one of those things that you just need to have. I love the triangle bralette as well though, like when I'm just walking around. But I would just say, like, as far as what I wear the most, it would be those three. Getting into the bodysuits, I said this in New York, I was like, no wonder the Kardashians, like, look how they do in these bodysuits, because they are the most flattering. Like, they really suck you in, but they, like, I don't know, like, your shoulders look better, like, your chest looks better, everything about it just looks better. So I have this green color, which I really, really love. Also, like, buttons on the bottom really make a big difference. I like this bodysuit a lot. It's a little bit of a different cut. I like how it's really wide and kind of boxier. Obviously, I'm not wearing bras with these, I don't need to. If I was gonna style it, I would just pair it with these jeans, just kind of like looser fit. Some sneakers, this is really easy. Even just wearing this, honestly, throughout the summer, it's such an easy thing to like throw on. It feels good, you're locked in, it's flattering. I love this. And then I think if it's later on at night, let's say I'm getting like dinner with friends, going to a movie, something like that, I would just pair it with this leather jacket. So this is what we have. I love this look. I feel really confident and like comfortable in this stuff. And I love, obviously, the bodysuit. Like, it's just so cute. Again, like, no wonder the Kardashians look like this. It's very flattering. I love. And then, you guys will not be surprised, this is my favorite thing I got. I wore this not that long ago when I was in New York. It is so flattering. Like, I love the cut. When I saw this, honestly, I thought it was cute, but it wasn't until I wore it where I was like, this is the best thing I've ever put on my body, and like, I want to wear it every single day. You can dress it up, you can dress it down. It's really cute. Something I really love about it, I spill water on myself like all the time, I don't know why, and it dried really quickly. Just because, like, you know, I'm a mess. All right, everyone, my favorite piece. So I love a good chocolate brown moment, as we all know. I wore this not that long ago, and I styled it kind of similarly. It was colder out, though, so I will put that on the screen. That was, like, an airport look. But this is what I would wear on, like, a cute little, like, coffee stroll. I have these, like, brown wide-leg sweats on, and then I just have some brown little, like, kind of furry slides. I love how this is just really chill, very comfy, but you can see how flattering this is as well. If I was a Sims character, like, this would be my look. A little bit close up of the bodysuit. It cuts perfectly. It's really flattering. The material is incredible, but it's not too thick. Like, in the summer, there's nothing worse than wearing a bodysuit that makes you sweat. This one won't do that, and it also dries really quickly anyways. Like, honestly, if you buy anything I ever recommend to you, I would actually say, like, this bodysuit, it is so good. You guys are gonna actually die at this. I know I've already worn it, and you guys are gonna be like, Kinzie, like, we get it. You're obsessed, I understand. It is just literally the cutest, most comfortable set I've ever seen. If you know me, you know I love a good, like, cozy set. It's all I wear. This one, it feels like you are a cloud. It is so soft. First off, this jacket you can wear with so many different things. You don't even have to wear them together, but I just think it's so cute to, like, throw on. And then you have matching bottoms. I mean, literally, like, you are a cloud, a marshmallow in the best way possible. It is the softest thing ever, and somehow it's, like, pretty flattering. I feel like this material, I'd be afraid that it would, like, not be that flattering, but, you know, of course, they've got it covered. The softest set you'll ever have in your entire life. I mean, this is unbelievable. So if I'm styling this, I've already actually worn this outfit, and I'll show you exactly how I wore it, because this is my favorite. So I'm just throwing on some socks, some slides, and calling it a day. That's what I like about sets. You don't really have to do much with them. But it's just, like, again, guys, so comfortable. Just, like, I cannot describe the set to you. You will never wear anything. Imagine just, like, being in a cloud as you're walking. that's what this outfit feels like. This is what I'm wearing when I'm going to grab like my coffee, going on like a nice little morning walk at the lake, or even just around the neighborhood. I mean, this is it, guys. Like, this is really it. This is truly a dream collaboration for me because I am the biggest fan, obviously, of Kim, but also just of Skims and the brand as a whole. I love everything they come out with. I'm literally obsessed with them. So if you guys made it this far, comment below where you guys are watching this video from. I will have every piece linked below that I talked about. I know this is a sponsored video, but I talk about Skims legitimately like weekly. So if you guys are not on the bandwagon, like, you need to get on. Anyways, I love you guys so much. Be sure to subscribe if you guys haven't already, and I will talk to you soon. Bye.
And I lived in a garage, which I look back on and I'm like, how did I do that? But at the time, I was just so happy to be there. And I started doing red carpet interviews. Obviously, I wasn't good enough for anybody to pay me, and I just needed like practice.